Akainu only trusts Kizaru. Perhaps trust isn't the right word, but the two joined the Marines together 32 years ago, so they do have some type of bond. Kizaru isn't much of a leader, and is perfectly content with following Akainu's command, at his own pace of course. And that's why they work well together. Akainu administers orders, and Kizaru blindly follows them. And unclear justice doesn't oppose absolute justice.